Okay. It's restarting.
Cal, you have nice handwriting. Not as nice as Mackenzie.
Yeah, I'm not a typewriter.
A typewriter?
Uxbridge Fire Department. Big.
No,
not that big.
Don't be mean. So, not big. Because that was kind of small. That's exactly the size of this thing.
Way up. Use the top.
So why don't you do this yourself? Because I'm not doing it.
I do a lot of
them. Alright, what are y'all on? Five. I gotta get them there. Sorry, we're a little late. We're busy doing World Smile Day stuff.
Oh, I didn't know if you liked Diet Coke.
Well,
you seem like a Diet Coke person.
Mm-mm. I don't think she really drinks sodas.
That's what I was saying. I was staring at the can of sodas and I was like, I can't picture what Gail drinks. So
root beer, if anything.
Dang it.
That's okay. I think you were thinking of me.
Mm-hmm. Well, you would come back for the drink from mom and you'd be like, what's thirsty?
I still have 14 in the room. All right, we got shut. Yeah, in my desk, the left hand drawer. Lovely World Smile Day mask.
You love that?
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah. Get it?
No, at least you get it. I think.
All right, let's see. Is she on the phone?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, now it is charging.
Yeah, okay, it's green now.
I think my phone is.
I didn't know numbers were up. Nobody told me.
What's that?
I didn't know numbers were up.
Oh, and she just said that. She just told me before.
Hello! Hi, guys! Guys, look at these beautiful masks Gail and I made. Yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
Gail, they can't see yours.
Oh, I was just up in front of there a minute ago.
Hi.
Hello!
Happy World Smile Day!
Happy World Smile Day!
And we all know I can't wear this while we're playing this game. Because I talk too much. And I get muffled.
Alright, here we are. I found you, Sal.
Was I lost?
Yes.
Oh, sis, I got you.
Okay. All right, we got Kathy. Hi, Kathy. Hi, Irene. Kathy says she wants one. I'm assuming one of those, the smiley mask.
We have silverware. Didn't he give us silverware?
No.
Oh.
It's so dry.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Only plates.
Napkins. And french fries, sisters. Ketchup on my desk.
All right, we're on the run today, so we gotta eat lunch quickly.
Mm.
We're on a time schedule.
What's that?
She called me?
I know.
Oh.
What's your address?
Medium, guys!
It's mostly all bread, and there's stuff that in there.
I'm about to run home and get some more Alfredo sauce. I think they forgot.
Mm-mm. All right, guys. You ready for the first word?
Ready.
Are you, do you want it back this way?
We can move the table back a little bit.
Yeah, it has to be... You can't put it in front of the light because then it makes it really dark.
Also push back a little bit?
No, that's fine. Just don't pull it forward is what I'm saying.
We get it.
Ready?
Ready. All right, here we go.
One word.
Hi, Eddie. Eddie's like, hurry. We're trying, Eddie. We're busy doing World Smile Day stuff. Gimme, gimme. You gotta earn it. Hi, Eddie.
Was I right? Oh, no.
Circle. Caterpillar. Centipede. Jalapeno. No. The ant. Matt's in the house. Apple
hey,
tree.
Matt.
Hi, Matt.
Matt, one of those babies, she, as soon as I take the top off, she loves to fly.
Mm-hmm. Worm. Oh, we have berries. Worm. Apple.
What is actually going on?
I don't know.
This is in the background.
If it was, yeah, there you go. There you go. It's the background. It shouldn't go over the front.
I am confused. This is on medium?
Mm-hmm. Welcome to my life.
Hi, Andrea. Garden?
Garden!
Kathy!
I'm sorry. What?
Those are my tomatoes. That's my cucumber. Those are the signs. This is my fence to block out my little bunny over here. Mom.
Good job, Kathy. I never would have guessed
that's
that.
A shout out to whoever Kathy is.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that Uncle JoJo's? Is that Uncle JoJo's sister? Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Yeah.
Something runs in the family.
It's There's... K with her.
Good job.
She is a K, Kathy.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Wow.
Eddie goes, wait, what?
Yeah.
That was my garden fit. Come on.
We were just as confused as you, Eddie.
I would have done, like, a box garden, you know, with, like, the rose. Not doll that. I'm like, Austin, you do the whole backstory.
I do.
It's all in her mind.
Oh, yeah.
It is.
What she's picturing.
All right, this is impossible.
Good job, Kath.
Thank you, Kathy. Thank you for getting me.
Done with that.
Oh, that's another toughie.
Can you lock your screen?
I don't know how.
Well, I don't want to see it.
Try not to make noise here with my stuff. Callie, sorry, I'm eating.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. All right, let's see. Oh, Steve and Tank was in the house.
Oh, hello.
We thought you were going to come over and get a balloon from us, Steve,
yeah,
and then
Steve,
you just left.
He did it. He just
you just, like, totally
he did that wave
us.
Thing that he does when he doesn't want to see us.
Yeah, it's like, oh, hey. All right.
Is that the girls over there?
Eddie said, if my garden looked like that, I would plow it under. Aw, Eddie.
That's mean. That's mean.
All right, so we got thumb. She's trying, Eddie. She's trying.
Who's this Eddie? I like him.
Eddie Jowes.
Nice, sis. Nice.
It was a classmate of mine.
Oh, yeah. What? Phil and Shirley.
Okay, two words.
Two words we got here.
Oh. Do I have it?
All right, we've got S as it in pepper. I think Kathy means salt and pepper. She got stuck. Salt and pepper shaker, salt, water.
Mm-hmm.
Salt, water?
Yes.
Matt.
That's water.
Matt.
It's in a glass.
Wow.
Mom.
Matt, thank you, Matt. They got it, right?
We're about to have a throwdown. I'm going to draw on one side, you're going to draw on the other. See which one makes more sense.
Good job, Matt.
Good job. Hi, Stacy. Hi, Betty.
Hi, Betty. Hi, Stacy. Who is Stacy?
Saltwater. Ocean. Draw the ocean.
Works up at Hannah's.
Hello, Stacy. Ooh, here we go. Here we go. This is the good end.
Thumbnail, water. Eddie. Matt said thank you.
I had to make some adjustments. Whoa. What's going on here?
The stakes.
It's Led Zeppelin album cover.
Oh, you're staking it into the sky.
Hi, Tom. All right, we've got missile. Tom said it was good to see us.
It was very nice to see you too, Tom.
Yeah, as always. All right, we've got tent.
Tent.
Why did I have a pinned comment here? Did I pin this? Oh, I think I pinned it by mistake.
Can you open up the fries with the ketchup, please?
Yes, Mom.
Hopefully
you can fix this at home. Because this is awesome.
Oh, tent. Who said tent?
Oh, hold on. I just skipped out of it for a second. What the heck? All right, let's
this
see.
Is tent.
Kathy. I don't know. I pinned Matt's comment, so now it's going to stay right there. I don't know how to unpin it.
Good job, Kathy.
Oh, Kathy. Kathy's on fire. She's got to stop, drop, and roll.
Oh, my goodness. Guys, do you want to see what the prize is today?
Yeah. Hope they can't hear me eating.
This needs
some
serious
chemo.
Well, this
is
my first round. Yeah. Nothing.
Oh. Guys, what do you think? Happy World Smile Day.
Go lower.
This is going to be the prize for today. Go lower.
Lower, yep. There you go. Hello, can you go?
That's it, right? So this is going to be the prize for today, guys.
Eddie said that Kathy's cheating.
Not on two. I mean,
don't be a sore loser now, Eddie. Come on, you got to think. Put that thinking cap on.
All right. You ready?
No.
Ready. Matt, can you unpin your comment? Can you see that it's pinned? How did I do that? How do I unpin it? Hide? All right, how if I hide it? Oh, I think it's still there. Oh, I can ban Matt. I won't do that.
It's not on my desk?
No. Cat's up?
Yeah. Don't know them.
Well, I
Yes.
Okay.
3D.
You know, Mom.
Kathy said, I don't cheat, Mr. Ed. Eddie had to go, check his smoker.
What's
you smoking? Some pork? And that looks like a Grateful Dead cover. I did it. You see that, Matt?
Callie, it's Uncle Bob and Auntie.
You've got cactus?
Huh? This Callie, yes.
Mm-hmm. All right, so far we have cactus.
One word
here. And it's not cactus.
I can draw a cactus.
This is a horrible BLT.
Sorry, kid.
It's not your fault.
Well, I chose lunch. It's my fault.
All right, we've got pool.
Pool!
Pool, Matt.
Nice job, Matt.
Kathy said grilling.
Those are lounge chairs.
Well, that looks like a spatula.
Lounge chairs, a drink on the table with something. Mm-hmm. Either way, Matt.
What's that thing on the bottom?
That's to clean the pool up.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
All right, well, thank you.
I figure only people who have pools will know this one.
I was just looking.
All right, are we ready for this one?
Ready.
Oh my goodness.
Hi, Linda. How's Joe doing? I miss her.
Oh, if I think this is what it is,
You think you know what that is? Okay, I think I know. All right.
Well, guys, what do you think? Is my panhandle a little too long? Fix that, okay? Maybe this will be
all right,
better.
Massachusetts?
Nope. That would be Massachusetts.
Yeah.
Maybe it should be smaller, but I like bigger my state.
Pictures. Bigger picture. It's more than just Mass.
Oh, I'm still getting little things on my arm from that rose bush.
Florida?
That's Florida.
What?
Lower Connecticut, United States.
Thank you.
Steve Tancro. Bing, 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 bing. USA and the United States. All right, Steve got that first. Good job, Steve.
He could have bought us lunch. We went to Papa Gino's.
Mm-hmm.
Boy. Next time we'll buy you lunch, Steve. Mm-hmm. Okay, this was, open your minds for this one, people.
Eddie said, yeah, Steve, buy lunch. Attaboy. All right, we've got car, battery, briefcase, battery. Battery, Eddie. Woohoo. And then we had batteries, and then Kathy said battery. Eddie got it first.
See?
Good job. Look at that. That was actually pretty good.
All different kinds of batteries.
I did. Yeah. I was drawing them all.
Yeah.
I was even going to do that big, huge one. The what is that? C?
D?
D? You know the big flashlight one?
The huge monster? Oh, the big square one with the springy thing? Yeah.
Yeah, stick your tongue to it and it kind of stings.
Don't do that. You're the one they used to tell us to. Oh, that was to check if they were good.
Yeah, oh, you're sticking your tongue on there?
Yeah. Use the blue. The blue works really well. Mm. Oh, just go grab me a new black one. I got a whole brand new set of them.
I don't have anything I got to throw at her this week.
throw at her?
Yeah. Good job, Rembrandt.
Who said that?
Eddie. Oh, Kathy said, Eddie, stop cheating. What are you going to do with the flowers?
Are you trying to tell me that that's the steering wheel?
All right,
all
truck.
Truck.
That is.
No. Not truck. Sorry.
That's not truck. Sorry.
Sorry.
Pickup truck.
Nope. Yes, it is a mighty fine pickup truck, but no, that's not what we're going for.
Okay, let's see. Not truck, not pickup truck. It is a piece of junk. No. Bus?
Mm-mm.
No. Dump truck? Hi, Bill. Hayride? Window? Windshield. Kathy. Truck cab. Hi, Maureen.
How are you?
Good job.
Happy World Smile Day, guys.
Yep. Maureen got windshield, but it came in a little too late. Happy World Smile Day.
It's a Friday. You can go out tonight and just make everyone around you happy.
Woo-hoo.
I will try hard. This is drawn really big, so you can get it.
Okay.
Cow.
I can't wait to paint pumpkins on these masks. Good. And you said, quit cheating, Kathy. Ha 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 ha. It's utterly impossible to cheat. Unless someone's texting her. Bart Simpson. It did look like his hand.
Wow, I couldn't draw that to match for nothing tonight.
Bag. Stamp.
Stamp.
Matt and Kathy.
Who was first? Callie.
Matt.
Callie was first.
Callie was first. Matt got that though. Kathy came in right after with stamp, and then the butterfly.
It was drawn much bigger than need be.
Mm-hmm.
Hey guys, I've got a friendly reminder from your Uxbridge Fire Department. Hence, check your tub and showers for slip hazards. If you need a mat or a grab bar, call Uxbridge Fire, 508-278-2787. Guys, if you feel...
Yeah, Matt, you got that. You just gave the point to Matt, right?
Steve! Okay.
Steve Tankro?
Yeah.
Oh no, we're in trouble now. Maybe he's coming to buy us dessert.
Oh, there you go.
Got some presents for you.
Oh!
We thought
hey,
it was
guys,
dessert.
You'll never guess who's here. It's Steve from the Uxbridge Fire Department.
Hi, Steve.
Hello, Steve.
Hi, Eddie.
Hi, Eddie.
Some more.
Oh, awesome. Some prizes.
That can be
some
for the, second nice. Third place.
Thank you.
Card holders. Thank you, Steve.
I'll be back to lunch about this.
All right, guys.
Nice.
That was Steve Tankrell from the Uxbridge Fire Department. What is his
deputy?
Rank?
Fire deputy?
Deputy chief? Chief deputy? What is he? Steve, what are you? I need to get your rank, your number, your serial.
Name, rank, and serial number.
Yeah. All right.
All right, so get... Matt, you did get that. Eddie said he's bringing chow. No, he brought oven mitts for prizes.
Yep, look at guys. Little cute little oven mitts.
Nice.
That says, put a lid on stovetop fires.
What's this little pocket for? What's the little pocket for?
I have no
idea.
Oh,
Steve, when you get back, what's the pocket for?
Why do they have pockets? Steve doesn't know.
Inquiring minds want to know, so you can put your phone in there?
No.
Okay.
Okay, this one's quick and easy, guys. Quick. We might have done this one.
Oh, Matt, is there a different Matt? Am I confused here, Matt? My Matt? No? Oh, it's just you, Matt. Don't confuse me. What's Kathy, three? Is that a three?
Kind of.
All right.
Hi, guys.
3, 4, 1, 1.
Quick, quick.
All right. Oh.
Quick, quick. That was a quickie.
Popsicle.
Popsicle.
Eddie. Bing, 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 bing.
Eddie got it.
So, Steve, if you're back over there, what's the pocket for on the potholders?
Gail wants to know if you put your phone in there while you're cooking.
Yeah.
Take
so you have
stuff
it handy.
Out of the oven.
Put it in there. All right, so we went, so Eddie got popsicle, then we had popsicle melt, hand sanitizer, melting, fudgicle, woohoo, did Eddie. Good job.
All right, are you ready? This is another quickie.
Ready. Ready, Freddy.
Ready, Freddy, righty,
yeah,
Ruth,
I got to watch.
Maya Selvage, Mama loves you.
Got to watch Hocus Pocus last night.
She watched Hocus Pocus.
Yes.
All right, ready?
So happy. Ready.
Why is all of my things always tilt to one side?
Because you're left-handed.
Oh, probably. Honestly, how aren't we rich?
With her drawing?
No.
What do you mean?
She could be selling stuff. We could be millionaires.
Oh. Okay. Okay, we've got... Oops, hold on. We've got Leaf.
Leaf!
All right, Maureen came in first. It was Maureen, Matt said fire, Kathy Leaf, Eddie Leaf, and Matt said Leaf.
Okay, who was Leaf?
But Maureen got first.
Not
yeah,
on the
just
board
put
yet.
Mo.
Mo.
Put you down. I think it did that when I was going live. Sorry. Is there a bug on the balloon? A spider.
Don't kill it.
This is a spider.
Let it outside. All right, ready?
Is he harming you?
No. See, it's a cute little spider.
Good.
She likes them. She's a big animal.
I like spiders.
Freak. Yeah. All right, ready, guys?
Ready.
Going around the boat. Here, around the boat.
Whoever's calling me, please don't call me. Steve, are you back yet? I think I know. Turkey? That's not me.
All right, Lise, come guess.
Fish? I know, grill.
Nope.
Satellite what? Dushanbe? What, Eddie? Pot pan. Not a grill?
It is a grill.
All right, so Matt got it first.
No.
Oh, okay, all right.
It is a grill, all right, but that's
grill,
not the word.
Okay, grill, that's not what the word is she's looking for.
Charcoal?
I don't have yellow. Not yellow.
Flames?
That's supposed to be, all right, hamburger?
Ha! Come on!
Soup?
No,
the green is supposed to be yellow.
Yellow.
Yeah, green.
No, come on, this is obvious.
We got hamburgers, not burgers. It's that the green's supposed to be yellow, guys.
Got it.
Excuse me. Cheeseburgers.
Nice.
Maureen.
We don't have a yellow that shows up on the screen, so I have to use that green color.
Yeah.
So that's my grill.
Then we have mustard and cheese.
A cheese?
Like,
that color's the yellow, yeah. So it's cheeseburgers.
Zucchini and summer squash.
Oh, that's the...
Matt. Is that the cover leaning on
the
side?
Yeah,
yes, I could tell it was a grill.
I knew it was a grill, but I had no idea what was going on the side.
Burgers with the great...
Yeah.
Cheeseburgers.
All right, did you give that to Mo?
I don't know. Callies are shaped like...
She's used to veggie burgers.
Yeah, so. Shaped stars or something. I like her burgers. Who got that one?
Maureen.
Mo got it right off the bat. Okay. They're fighting for this flower, man. They're fighting.
Eddie wants
for
to be
it.
A special guest artist.
Of course they do. They're sick of my drawing. All right. Are you ready for this one, guys? This is a quickie too.
Oh, Eddie, you have to be masked though, like as in we can't tell who you are at all. Like, you know how they have the masked singer? You have to be like the masked Pictionary drawer. We'll have to guess who it is. All right, what do we got here? Tree. Eddie said, I can do that. Tree. Branches. Palm tree. Tree.
Gailey.
I know. They gotta wait till they see it. It's on there now. Now it's coming up. Branch. Eddie got it. Matt was right in behind him. And then Maureen. Stick. No, the name for a branch.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
Stop calling me.
Oh, we already did that. Oh. All right, Cal Ripken.
Matt's stressed out. Why are you stressed out, Matt?
You ready?
What's the matter? Sorry, someone keeps calling me. That's stressing me out. Too much pressure. Too much pressure for Matt. Come on, you can do it, Matt. Under pressure. Steve, where are you? We have a question about these. What's the pocket for?
That's too human.
Beer.
Bear?
Beer.
Beer as in you drink or bear?
Beer. B-E-A-R. Like a teddy beer. Isn't it the same?
What did you say?
Teddy beer. It's a beer.
It's a bear. She's saying beer.
It's a beer. It's a bear.
Bear. Who got it?
Eddie.
What?
Beer.
Bear.
Bear.
Bear. Bear.
It's a beer.
Bear.
She's over here like
koala
what?
Beer.
That was beer. My second guess.
I it's a beer.
I haven't drawing yet.
It's a beer. B-E-A-R. Beer is also beer.
No, we don't have open, so no.
Eddie got it. Okay. Could be a monkey.
Bear.
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 What if you do stop?
Beer. It's the same
I thought
thing.
You were saying B-E-E-R.
Yeah, I know, but I was saying beer, B-E-A-R.
I'm saying beer. Beer. And I'm like, where? I mean, that is too close to
so
Friday.
So if I yell, if one's coming
it
after, I said,
Friday.
Run, beer. And then you'll be like, what? I don't drink. And then you'll get eaten by the bear.
All right, ready, guys?
Dude, the day that that situation happens, like, we need to just leave.
Beer.
All right. No.
All right. Eddie, I'm glad I'm making you laugh. That's what we
yeah,
over
people
here.
Think you've had a couple beers.
No, I've got water.
is this snowman?
Yes. Maureen. Then Eddie came
that
in.
That was a good snowman.
I don't know what kind of, he's like half pirate or?
Arr.
Is she on three or four?
Mo was on two, so now she's on three. Yeah.
You don't like my snowman, Cal?
He just looks like he's about to do a jig.
He can! He's happy-go-lucky.
Happy-go-lucky.
Really? So no ketchup? No mayonnaise?
Mm-hmm. You're just striking out. You sure it's not on my desk?
The ketchup?
Mm-hmm.
She only has it because she likes it warm.
No,
we like it warm.
Oh, you guys
like it warm?
All of us.
I mean, she did raise me.
Yeah,
after
that.
Oh my god, I love that pumpkin. Did you make that?
Mm-hmm.
That looks so cute.
Yeah,
Thank you.
I'm not seeing it, so.
I told you I'm not blind. As I normally am.
That's weird.
You want a beer?
Goodness!
Will you check the fridge?
Yeah. Put some beer.
Alright, guys. This one's gonna be interesting.
No. You can bring the mayonnaise.
I don't see any ketchup.
Mayonnaise.
You want mayo?
Yes, please.
Is it a duck? Is it the scariest duck you've ever seen in your life?
You want mayo?
Yes, please.
All right, guys.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Get a spoon.
Yeah. You got to put that on a plate. What does it say? Anybody?
Oh, sorry. I gotta go around.
Mm-hmm.
Do they have ears? Do they even have ears? Hey, Mom.
Okay.
Mom, we
all right.
Ducks.
All right. So we've
can
got.
We
Eddie said, "Let's talk.
No.
Let's talk more. Draw. Duck.
They
octopus. Beak. Squid.
It.
Duckbill. Tentacle." Not an octopus. A calamari.
What is it, Lise?
A beak?
Oh, we got beak.
Who said beak?
Maureen said beak.
Oh, I didn't hear you say beak.
Yeah, we had duck, octopus, beak. Maureen got it. Squid, right. Duckbill, and tentacle.
Who said squid?
Eddie. What do you think, Eddie?
Sorry,
you know who's not on? John told me he was going to be. John
Maureen's
and his girlfriend.
On.
Oh, John's not there today?
John's not on. It's Maureen. Maureen's on.
Mm-hmm. Beak.
Beak.
Excellent. Thank you. We just did that. Ooh, this one should be interesting. Okay, guys, you ready? This will be quick. Well,
ready. I noticed that my shirt matches my mask on my smiley face.
Okay.
That beak had a bad underbite.
Hey! Don't make it.
Someone signed up in here, this card?
No, I was going to do it for that lady that was at Crown and Eagle. So that's still available.
Okay, no, because they were all signed up.
They already have cards?
Well, she already has one, but pre-called, they're all signed in.
Okay.
Their cards are on me.
Okay, yeah, this one is still available, so I was going to use it for the lady that was going to come today.
All right.
Table.
All right, where are you at with the
roof.
I got some on the left. I got through, like, I can start with, like, the regular one.
Cal, what's it say?
It's a smoking chimney.
Oh! What's it say? Ah!
Roof. Shingle. Chimney. Chimney. Chimney! In all caps.
Chimney! Who got chimney first?
Who got chimney?
Edward.
Eddie.
Wait, I lied.
You can scroll up.
Yeah, I think it's M-A-U-R.
Maureen.
Yes.
Maureen got it?
Because it says, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
All right, Mo, good job.
She's coming.
Thank you.
I'm just going to take out all the denial fries for you in case you wanted those.
The denial? What do you mean, like
this? No, but this whole pile right here.
Oh, what's wrong with them?
She just doesn't eat them.
Gross.
Okay.
Gross.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Letty's on. Hi, Letty.
Hi, Letty.
You know who I miss? Betty. Betty the lunch lady.
Oh, yeah. Betty was a sweetheart.
She was the best.
Sorry, Eddie. You didn't get it.
Giving me three lunches.
What was the word? It was chimney?
Yep, chimney.
Yeah. Yeah, we show Maureen first.
Oh, I just did this one last week. We don't need that one. That one we just did last week.
These are all denials?
Oh, here we go. There we go.
Like, why don't they have a denial sorter?
Mm-hmm. Like, why are they in denial?
Well, they're not
too dark?
No, they're just not good enough for me to waste my time on.
Poor French fries.
You know, as much as I do this, I always eat with somebody that'll eat them.
Yeah.
So I don't really waste them in the end.
Yeah, that's true. All right, Cloud. Oh, we've got Kathy 2, Matt 4, Steve 1, Eddie 4, Mo 5. All right. Lisa Simpson. Oh, Eddie, you love the Simpsons, don't you? Forrest. Forrest Rakers. I won't go there. I wonder if they would ever have one of the Simpsons as one of the things. That would be funny.
Mom wouldn't know how to draw it. She's never seen those.
That's when we'd have to have Eddie come in and draw.
You guys should do guest appearances.
Can't with Corona right now, but we will.
Yeah, we'll get there at some point. Holly Berries. Have a holly jolly
first of all,
Christmas. Uh-oh, what?
What in the world could all of these very different items be on?
I know what it is. I know. Think of Tom Hanks. Campground. There's a big delay from when she draws to on here.
If that nose is way up there, you better be connecting that mouth to that nose. What?
He's smiling sideways. This is nose.
Island.
Thank you.
Letty.
Okay.
Remember Tom Hanks was stuck on an island, right?
Let's talk about this for a second.
Okay, I see a lobster and a crab. And
I thought the crab was...
Coconuts!
Coconut.
Oh, those are
coconut
coconuts.
Tree, yes.
I was thinking Christmas, like those like things you hang up. Mistletoe? I'm like mistletoe
with lobsters
and a spider.
Christmas in July!
Oh, yeah.
Speaking of which, where'd that spider go?
Oh, goodness.
Where he went?
I was like, And yep, then I she was got really island that wasn't and a tree
Eddie said deserted
it.
Island. Gilligan's Island.
It was an island, guys.
Yes, good job.
Okay, so these ones are all good ones.
Ooh. Those are all good ones?
Ooh,
okay.
Ooh.
Oh, you only eat the good ones too?
Why waste your time on the bad ones, Gail?
You guys are funny.
If you sort them out in the beginning, I mean...
I'll eat the bad ones just because they'll be sad.
Somebody's about to die. He's a poison. He's a poison on the cow.
Okay, what we got here? Dog bone. Submarine. One word?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, it's one word. Bone. Matt. Hi, Cheryl.
Cheryl who?
Cheryl, and I'm not doing anything with my hands. I'm not making any kind of gestures.
Bingo!
Bingo!
Bingo, bingo, bingo! Right,
you gave Matt that bone?
I did give Matt a bone.
Okay.
He's on Matt six. Bone. Five.
Skull and crossbones. Crossbone. Pirates. Poison.
Cheryl, whenever we're playing bingo, she would just walk. She's one of our drivers.
Oh.
And she's actually one of the original drivers
bingo.
Since I've been here.
Mm.
And you'd be playing bingo and she just, bingo! And everyone would be like, ah! Like, and she just walked in the room.
Well, Cheryl doesn't believe me. I'm behaving, right?
Have you met her?
Behaving, I tell ya.
Mm-hmm.
Don't
all right, ready?
Don't listen to her.
Yeah, right.
She said the favorite. Oh, Cheryl's the favorite driver.
Yeah, because I don't drive anymore.
Bada boom, bada bing.
Bada boom! Suck on that, Cheryl.
Lollipop. That lollipop she gave you.
A lollipop?
What?
Mm-hmm.
What in the world is that? Popcorn.
Okay, it is 2:00, Sally Poof.
Yeah, we were a few minutes late.
Yeah. So it's hard to believe you already did 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 18.
Lack of lettuce. How long do you guys remember?
She already did 19 drawings. It doesn't seem like she did that many. It goes fast.
It's not a bad
place. All right, we've got pillow. Letty said, I would still rather Sally to drive. Aww.
Oh, thanks.
All right, Letty. We've got book, planter.
But we love Cheryl. Cheryl, I love her.
Yeah, Cheryl's good too. Book,
yeah, she is.
Basket, planter, vase, bush. Plant. Letty.
Nice job, Letty.
You're
job,
trying to tell Letty. Me that wasn't a bag full of lettuce?
That was my plant.
That was painted kale. I got one.
That's what I gave her for her birthday.
Uh-huh. It's all fine.
And she loved the shirt. Cheryl loved the shirt, too.
I showed it to Katana, and I said, this is kale, but you can't eat it. And she was just very confused.
Yeah.
Letty said, I do. Yes, I do like Cheryl. Yeah, that's good. We all like Cheryl.
I like myself.
I like you, too. Mm-hmm. All right, guys. This one's funny. Okay, to me it is, anyway. Ready?
Ready.
Maybe a line they can see.
Wait, Eddie said his plant was first. Hold on. Let me check. Oh, shoot. Sorry, Eddie, you're right. It wasn't Letty. Letty's down to 1. Eddie's 5. You're right, Eddie. Sorry.
How dare you?
Not sorry. Yep. We got it, guys.
Oh, my goodness. We got a 3-way tie for first.
All right. Steve's back. Can you ask him what the pocket's for?
Steve, Gail wants to know what the pocket's for. And I can't touch it because my hands are filthy.
Stuff. What's a little pocket for on there, Steve? For our phones?
Guys!
All right. You fixed that. You gave it to Eddie, right?
Yeah, okay. I fixed it. All right. Cal already said it.
Hmm.
That one's who you get. Come on, guys. Come on. This one should be quick.
All right. No guesses yet.
I'm going to go up too hard for the three-way tiebreaker.
Oh, we do. We got Matt, Eddie, and Mo.
Woo-hoo.
Line.
Woo. Who is
Line,
that?
Line. Letty got it first.
Letty, good job.
Back to two.
Letty, then Eddie, then Matt, then Paula. Hi, Paula. And Mo.
Yeah, oh, Letty, Lord, help me.
You can do it.
All right, this is for the tiebreaker.
All right, we got a tiebreaker. Triple tiebreaker. So whoever wins needs to come down and pick this up. Oh, no, who didn't? Eddie, what? Did she give you a point, Eddie?
It did.
Okay.
No, Letty just won the last one. Eddie, I gave him the point the last time.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Yeah, Letty got lying. You know, I have to go by what I see on the computer here. Ear. Kiss. Too close.
6 foot social distancing.
Hugging. Hug. Matt.
Matt's the winner!
Matt, you won! Bing, 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 bing.
Is that their nose or their ear?
Nose. Those are my Muppets. That's their nose. Oh, whoa.
Okay. All right.
See?
I guess you could look at it the wrong way and see a
ear.
Because that's what I was seeing.
Uh-huh.
That's a nose.
That is a pretty good drawing of a hug. All right, Matt. So someone needs to come pick it up. Your prize. And we want a picture of you with it. So someone has to take a picture of you with the prize, Matt, okay?
Yeah, so we can post it.
Yes. We'll leave it out front.
Yes, no one's going to steal it.
Yeah, we'll leave it right out front for you.
We got that lovely department across the street that has cameras on both sides of its building.
Yeah, Steve didn't tell me what the pocket's for, though. Steve!
Steve's busy. He's a fireman.
Okay, he just said, I have no clue what the pocket is for.
I told
you! Maybe to keep two together?
Keep a recipe, maybe?
I don't know. Matt said he'll come and get it.
I don't know. I'm trying to think of something.
Keep two together?
I don't know. Guys!
So we got second and... Tie for second and...
Yeah, so we'll give a pair to Mo and a pair to Eddie.
Okay.
Mo and Eddie, come on down. You are the second and third place winner on Senior Center Pictionary is Great.
Woo!
Guys, I want to tell you to have a lovely weekend. Happy World Smile Day today. Like I told you earlier, Gail and I had a blast handing out smiles. We did some good stuff around the community. It was
fun. The van's going to be parked out front if anyone goes by.
The van is decorated beautifully for World Smile Day.
Yeah.
She looks gorgeous as always. Mm-hmm. What else?
Oh, Cheryl said that's to hold the spoon.
Oh, to hold the spoon for mixing.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Okay. Uxbridge Fire Department says check your tub and shower for slip hazards. If you need a mat or a grab bag, call the number. Okay? As always, we love you.
Mwah! Yeah, don't touch your face. Happy World Smile Day and Friday. Bye, guys.